We're joined now by Peter Abraham of the Boston Globe. And Peter, you've gone through two of these things so far. How do you think Sandy Alomar Jr. did compared to the previous two candidates?
Well, I thought he did pretty well. Obviously, he's not he doesn't have a lot of managerial experience. He's never managed anywhere in the minor leagues or the major leagues. And he explained that very well, I thought, explaining that everyone has a different path and that he felt being a major league coach for 2 years with the Mets and the last 2 years with the Indians was better for him because he would get to learn from managers at the big league level. And that would be a good way for him to get into the major league managerial experience. Talking to Ben Charrington, they have a simulation that they run where they present situations. You know, what would you do as the manager? What would be the move that you would make here, whether it would be starting a runner or a pitching change, however it would be? And he said that Sandy Alomar Jr. handled that very well. And that's based on his having been a big league catcher for 20 years.